I have got the new minifigures for 2016 Summer Wave for Ninjago. I do. I've got Cole, Zane, Jay, the Stone Warrior, I've lost his hat because it fell in the video. I've got Ed, Kai, and Lloyd, and a normal snake, and at the back is Sensei Yang. The deck promised me, so let's start with the snake. I got him, like, I know someone that has, like, the, like, you can create it. He knows Ninjago, so I'm, like, a really Ninjago fan, so he's just gave me these, so these are the funny figures. You won't, you'll see these in the show, my show, really. Yeah, this is a snake, at the back and at the front, and let's move on to, Lloyd. So, Lloyd comes like this. I'm really happy about it. This is for, like, 2016. We will get the other Lloyd in the Lloyd Elemental Dragon. Slightly mobile thing, only a wee bit better and stylish. And see at the back, he has the dragon symbol, and that's Lloyd with this. So let's move on to these minifigures don't stay up and stuff. Let's move on to Kai. So this is Kai. He's in front of him. Not much detail on the legs. I'm not too disappointed with that from Ninjago. See that he's got a wee bit of stuff there, like wee thing that. And yeah, that's Kai with it. And some other ones are Stone Warrior. So I missed six Stone Warrior from 2012, I think it was. Pretty cool. Pretty sad that I lost his head. He's like his wee hat thing. So yeah, you've known Stone Warrior for ages, so you must know that. So I'm just going to move on really quickly and just show you Zane and Jay. So Zane comes with this. Like, I'm pretty shocked why Zane, not other ninja. I've got to ask my friend, my cousin from that. So yeah, this is the detail for Jay. At the back, just like this for Zane. This is a front detail for him. Just put this there. There's G, just normal G really. Pretty happy that him and Nia are going together now. Just now try the sneaking pool keys. So the next character is Cole, the main character for the season. See that it's got different detail with the others, and he's using this, which I'm really shocked why this. And now I'll get Purple Ninja, hopefully it's Little Nelson. I wonder if he used the spell that Lloyd and got in my power. So this is Sensei Yang. Yes, I've got Sensei Yang, guys. He comes with a beard, this. And he comes with the arm pieces, and I'm actually really impressed from this. They used the ghost things, so yeah. That is Sensei Yang, and this is I cut my Lego Ninjago minifigures, and you'll see more. You'll see definitely more. My Red Zeppelin thing is going on Friday, so you will see that, or Saturday. And you'll see the Gold Dragon, and then you'll see more and more and more. So thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Peace.